in Jacksonville. It's Matt Pittman with the Times Union in Jacksonville.com. And as you can see, we're here kicking off the Jaguars season. Today, I'm in search of the ultimate tailgating spot. So let's go find them. To the diehard football fans, there's an art to tailgating. For some fans, tailgating is the best part. You got good friends, good food and drinks, and of course, football. As I walked around Everbank Field, I found some awesome spots, but there were none like John Short's.
But we get here at 6 o'clock at the preseason games. We're here at 10 o'clock in the morning, but we just set all this up so the out-of-town people can take pictures or do whatever. You know, we just try to be real hospitable and stuff. Yeah. And back in 2004, I won the Jack Daniels Great American Tailgate Championship. We're hoping we're going to ring this today.
So we didn't get to ring the bell, but that doesn't mean we didn't have a good time. Where's your favorite tailgating spot? Email me, matt.pittman@jacksonville.com. For more videos from me, stick right here at jacksonville.com. And to see where I'm going to be next, you can follow me on Twitter. It's @mattpittmanftu.